Hey, Granville County families. Today I'm at Wilton Elementary, a Leader in Me Lighthouse School.
Wilton Wildcats learn the habits of effective leaders from the very first day of school. Every day, students develop leadership skills that prepare them for success in middle and high school. As individuals, classes, and grade levels, students develop wildly important goals that they call WIGs. Then they practice the leadership habits to meet those goals through hands-on learning and personalized instruction. There are constant reminders in the classrooms and hallways to focus on these highly effective skills. Here, students started with habit 2, begin with the end in mind. Their goal is to identify changes in matter to determine if the change is physical or chemical. They conducted 7 different experiments. Each student used observation, communication, collaboration, and writing skills to meet this goal. Their excitement in learning is visible. The Wildcat commitment to leadership and growth is evident throughout the building. Wilton Elementary creates lifelong leaders.